England by kind permission of Lord George. While the Briton used to boast his homestead was his castle grand, until the foreigner came here and swamped his happy land, he worked his way into our midst and captured all the trade. So everything we use now seems to be all foreign made. So poor old England isn't in the picture. Everything is foreign, you'll agree. The table and the chairs, the carpet on the stairs, were made in Germany. But when I go out into the garden, growing in a tiny plot, is the pretty little rose that in the garden grows, seems the only bit of English that we've got. That's quite right too. When we cut some bread and butter, it's all foreign, you'll agree. Why, the flour comes from Russia and the knife from Germany. Our butter comes from Holland and our new-laid eggs from France. Our tea we get from China, so we don't stand half a chance. So poor old England isn't in the picture. Everything is foreign, you'll agree. The table and the chairs, the carpet on the stairs, were made in Germany. The Germans held the record to America. Well, for that we didn't really care a jot. Why, the Lusitania has brought it back this year, and that's another bit of English that we've got.